of Henry VIII and ruled England from 1547 to 1553. He succeeded his father at the age of 9, and his reign was marked by the rise of Protestantism in England. During his reign, England became a Protestant country, and the Church of England was established as the official church. Edward's reign was also marked by political instability and his early death at the age of 15, which paved the way for his half-sister.
Something's wrong. What is it? It's all right. You can tell me. I'm a friend.
I am also your queen, and I command you to speak.
Everybody wants to be my enemy.
King of England, Henry IX.
He wrote to me that bad weather delayed them.